Hi, I'm Oakland County Treasurer Andy Meisner, and wanted to give taxpayers a little bit of an update about an issue that has been of great concern to me and our office, as well as taxpayers across the region. And that is the discussion that's been going on about the City of Detroit selling the assets of the Detroit Institute of Arts, reviewing some of these priceless works of art, and potentially selling them to balance the budget in the city, and maybe next talking about selling the polar bears at the Detroit Zoo, which I think would be equally absurd. So why do we care about this? For a number of reasons. You know, one of them is that in 2012, County of Oakland, as well as the counties of Wayne and Macomb, passed a millage where we taxpayers agreed to take on an additional tax burden in order to support the Detroit Institute of Arts and its essential mission of, you know, providing a cultural institution, improving quality of life, being a driver of economic development, and a regional and national and really international destination for tourists. You know, we put our own money on the line. And, you know, these have been difficult times, and for Oakland County taxpayers to support financially this institution, you know, really gives us an interest in it. And so if somebody is to sell off the assets of the DIA, they would be violating the terms of this agreement that we have. And as the treasurer and the one that disperses the funds that are collected from the county taxpayers to the actual Detroit Institute of Arts, you know, I must warn that we're not going to be transferring any of those dollars if there's a prospect of that collection being sold. And that's true for the zoo as well. And so I wanted to briefly reference a State of Michigan Attorney General opinion by Attorney General Bill Schuette, who I don't always agree with. But I got to give him credit that in response to a letter from State Senator Randy Richardville, who's got some very helpful legislation to ban the sale of these priceless assets, the Attorney General issued an opinion on June 13th stating that the Detroit Institute of Arts is held in a charitable trust on behalf of the people, not only of the city of Detroit, but of the state of Michigan. And that to sell these priceless works of art would not only be short-sighted, bad financial practice of using a one-time resource to balance a budget, which is not how we do it in Oakland County to get the AAA bond rating. And so want to encourage taxpayers to stay tuned, be in touch with your elected officials on this issue, and I know that me and my colleagues at the county are going to do everything we can to make sure that this doesn't happen. With this update on a hot topic, I'm Andy Meisner, the Oakland County Treasurer. Thank you for your attention.